Let's say you want to make a table out of a piece of wood. You know the craft, you've got the tools. All you need is some time, and bam, the table's ready. It's a project, all right, but there's hardly any management involved. But what if you want to build a house? Obviously, you're gonna have to change the way you go around this. Come up with a plan, break down the process into several stages, invite some people to help you out, and define what the outcome should be. Now that's almost project management. The only two factors that are missing are time and money. In real life, projects have to be successfully finished both on time and on budget. And that's why you need project management, to maintain the perfect balance every step of the project, from inception to completion. When it comes to IT, another huge factor is that you have to manage large groups of people who are often working remotely. And that's where project management software comes in. Good project management software allows you to see what stage your project is currently in, who's doing what at any given moment, and whether the project is moving along nicely according to the plan and budget. The person who does the most managing is, wouldn't you know it, the project manager, whose role in this process is easily comparable to an orchestra conductor. Highly stressful, hugely responsible, yet very exciting job. When it comes to modern project management software, there's dozens of different solutions out there. However, we recommend trying Bitrix 24, which is a free project management tool that offers you just enough capabilities to manage your teams and projects efficiently without being too complicated to understand. It's free, it's powerful, and it's certainly worth trying. The link is right there in the description below. Go ahead and click on it. And that's it for now. Thanks a lot for watching. We hope you've learned something new today. Be sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and see you next time.